Yeah, let's get a look at this thing.
This is a notch you've been cutting out. Saw.
Ready? This is, Ready?
Let me get a shot of the tree here. There's the tree. Max's first tree cut down with a handsaw.
Ready?
Go. No, you look up and tell me when it starts moving. Okay. Cut more on the back side, on the other side. Is it pinching the saw?
A little. No.
Okay, just cut on the other side. You're cut on this side already. Just the other side. Just leave about a 1 inch between your cut, back cut, and your notch. Oh, you're already cut all the way over here.
No, I've cut all the way over there too.
Is it cut in the middle?
Huh?
Is it cut straight across? No, don't get under it. No. Should be about ready to go. Not cut on the side anymore.
Should be ready to go.
Hold on, don't push on it. Did it just crack?
Yeah.
It's ready to go. Any second. Okay, just on the other side. Okay, it's ready. It's getting ready. Run! Woo! I'm gonna stand next to your stump. First stump ever. Without dying. Alright, anything you want to say to the YouTubers?
Well, my first tree ever cut down with a handsaw.
What should kids not do at home?
Do not try this at home. Do not try this at home unless you have a dad who has a tractor, chainsaws, and he's very smart.
What do you want him to do?
Do not do this at home, and you might get squished. If you do this at home, when you're cutting, make a notch.
Is there any buttons you want him to push or anything like that for your channel?
And so hit the subscribe button. That would be a good idea. And you should also hit the notifications, the bell, and the like button. Just saying, it would be a good idea.
Okay.